earlier we have talked about granulocytes. Now we'll talk about a granulocyte. As the name indicates, a granulocyte, which means the granules of these WBCs do not contain any granules. So what are those cells? They are lymphocytes. Morphologically, lymphocyte, see under the microscope we can see two types of lymphocyte. They are small lymphocyte and large lymphocyte. Small and large. And functionally, when we'll talk about functions, that time we'll discuss about T lymphocyte and B lymphocyte. Here we will only focus on small lymphocyte and large lymphocyte. Now, how does this small lymphocyte look? What is the structure of small lymphocyte? And how we will differentiate between a small lymphocyte and a large lymphocyte? So first thing, the size of small lymphocyte is somewhat little larger than the RBC. It is between 9 to 10 micrometer, whereas a large size of the large lymphocyte will be 10 to 14, or we can tell it is between 12 to 16 micrometer. It means under the microscope, so the first rule will be that those WBC which will be slightly larger than RBC, and if they have the nucleus, so we can tell that this cell is your small lymphocyte. So how does it look? So first thing to differentiate between a small lymphocyte and large lymphocyte is the size of the cell. So the size of the small lymphocyte is between 7 to 9 micrometer, whereas the size of the large lymphocyte is between 12 to 16 micrometer, 10 to 14 or 12 to 16, in between this range we can see large lymphocyte. Now the nucleus of the small lymphocyte will fully cover. The nucleus of the small lymphocyte will fully cover the cell. It will fully cover the cell. Only a rim of light stained bluish cytoplasm we can see. So the nucleus of the small lymphocyte, it is going to fully cover the cell. What we can see? Only a slight rim of cytoplasm. Only a slight rim of the cytoplasm we can see. So the nucleus will completely occupy the cell. The nucleus, the size of small lymphocyte is 7 to 9 micrometer, and the nucleus will completely occupy the cell. The stain that the nucleus take will be dark bluish in color, like ink spot. We can say that the nucleus will be ink spot in color, very dark blue colored stained nucleus. And we can see only a light pinkish rim of cytoplasm, a very light stained rim of cytoplasm we can see. When we talk about large lymphocyte, so how we differentiate? First is the size. The next important thing, that the nucleus, in case of large lymphocyte, the nucleus will, it is not going to fully occupy the cell. The ratio of the cytoplasm and the nucleus will be 80 to 20. Here almost fully covered, only a rim we can see. And here at least we can see 80 to 20% of ratio between the nucleus and the cytoplasm. So,
that the ratio of cytoplasm and nucleus is lymphocyte is somewhat 80-20% ratio, means 80% of the nucleus and 20% of the cytoplasm. So how we can differentiate between small lymphocyte and large lymphocyte? The most important thing is the size. Small lymphocyte will be slightly or more or less equal to the size of RBC, and the nucleus completely occupying the cell. Only a slight rim of cytoplasm will be visible, only a slight rim of cytoplasm can be visible. Large lymphocyte almost double, we can say. If we compare the size of small lymphocyte and large lymphocyte, we can tell double the size of small lymphocyte. And the cytoplasm and nucleus ratio is 80 to 20%. Now we will talk about next important, very important cell, that is monocyte. Monocyte is the biggest cell. So under the microscope, this monocyte, they are very large cell. They are very larger cell, the biggest cell. Size of monocyte is between 12-20 micrometers. It's a huge cell. Monocyte is a huge cell. It is a bigger cell. Size is between 12-20 micrometers. And how does the nucleus look? The nucleus is indented nucleus. Nucleus is indent. What does indent means? Indent means towards one side of the cell. The nucleus is towards one side of the cell, and it can be bean shaped, horseshoe shaped, kidney shaped. Okay? So the nucleus is indent, larger, and it is indent type of nucleus. So what is the difference, what is the ratio of nucleus and cytoplasm in case of monocyte? It is almost 60-40, or we can say 50-50, means 50% nucleus, 50% cytoplasm, or more or less 60% nucleus and 40% cytoplasm. So how we are going to differentiate between a large lymphocyte and a monocyte? So when we work under microscope, especially in physiology lab, when we do our practical, so we, students come across this difficulty, like how to differentiate between a large lymphocyte and monocyte. So there are few key points to remember. So I will discuss about those key points. How does we can differentiate a monocyte and a large lymphocyte? I'll make three diagrams which will help us to better understand the identification of this cell. First, I will draw small lymphocyte. So earlier what we have said, size of small lymphocyte somewhere between 7-9 micrometer, and the nucleus completely occupying the cell. Large lymphocyte almost double the size, and the nucleus
diameter. And the cytoplasm and nucleus ratio is almost 60-40. So the nucleus and cytoplasm ratio, so it will be indent type of nucleus. So nucleus can be like this towards one side of the cell. Ratio or 60-40 ratio of nucleus and the cytoplasm. So it tends towards one side of the cell, and the cytoplasm can be lightly pinkish, clear lightly pinkish in color. So if we see this, if we understand these three diagrams of small, large and monocyte, so we can easily make out that monocyte is a bigger cell, the nucleus is indent, kidney shape or bean shape, and size is large, between 12 to 20 micrometer. So in this way we can easily differentiate between a small lymphocyte, a large lymphocyte and a monocyte. So this is small lymphocyte, this is large lymphocyte. Cytoplasm very light, scanty.